Hey baby, how are you? I got back as soon as I got your call. Yes, your teacher called me. I tried to call you back, but you didn't receive my call. You're just fine? What happened? Did you fight at school? Your teacher said to me that you didn't go into this when you didn't enter the class and you just sat outside. Like, what happened? What happened, honey? See, I'm here for you if you have some problems and if you find that living here far away from your dad is troubling you, then you have to talk to me about this. You cannot just, be silent and you have to share this kind of thing because we live together, right? You know I love you. I know you love me too, but this is not the way it is. You have to share to me. You have to explain to me what's going on. There's something bothering you, then you have to tell me. Okay, so honey, how's your fever right now? Your fever is okay? I mean, it's still hot, baby. It's still very hot. The garbage person is outside. I mean, they're taking out some. Don't mind about it. I got this for you. I got this for you, baby. This is an aromatherapy one. This is an aromatherapy one. I'm sure you'll love it. Mix between whisper and soft-spoken. It's okay, baby. So relaxing, I know. So relaxing. Okay, let me remove this. So relaxing, right, honey? Do you want me to make something for you? I will make something, but perhaps soup for you, okay? I will just go down and prepare something for you. All right, baby. You know.